Happening now, part of Peaks Road in Bedford is closed after a crash tonight. Virginia State Police say a tractor trailer was driving south just up from the Peaks of Otter at campground when the driver went off the side of the road and then ended up on its side. No one was hurt in all of this, and police do not believe speed was a factor. The road should be fully back open sometime overnight.